making drum beats from found sounds.
In this unit, we have been learning about the conventions of drum beats and how, with the use of computer recording technology, musicians can use found sounds to make rhythms and beats.
What is a found sound?
Found sounds are sounds that we can find easily in our day-to-day life, like sounds we can find at home.
Found sounds are a non-musical piece of sound used creatively.
For example, found sounds could be things like
what types of sounds are we trying to record and why?
We are trying to record percussive sounds.
What is a percussive sound?
A percussive sound is a sound where you get it from hitting an instrument. And it makes that sound.
Tuned versus untuned percussion. What's the difference?
There's untuned and tuned percussive sounds. Untuned is when they don't make actual notes, they just make the sound. And tuned is when they make actual notes.
The main difference between tuned percussion and untuned percussion is that for tuned percussion, like when you hit with a stick, you can hear a specific note coming out from the instrument, for example, C, D, E, F, G, A, B.
These include instruments such as the piano, xylophone, and marimba.
For an untuned percussion like drums, you can only hear beats and sounds coming out from the instrument, but like you can't hear a specific note coming out.
An example of untuned percussion instruments would be drum kits, maracas, and cymbals.
What parts of the drum kit are we trying to recreate with found sound?
We're trying to recreate kick drum, snare drum, hi-hat 1 and 2, and tom.
The hi-hat should be the highest pitch of all the sounds. The sounds of hi-hat 1 and 2 should be similar, but then they should vary. The kick and tom are also very similar. Both are deep, low, and powerful sounds. A snare should be medium in pitch.
We're making a beat based up on a backbeat. What is a backbeat? A backbeat is a rhythm that consists of even beats.
A backbeat is a kick on 1 and 3.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And a snare on 2 and 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Can you think of a famous song that uses a backbeat?
Uh, Pretty sure many of the Michael Jackson songs had backbeat.
A famous song is
Billie Jean.
Billie Jean's
Billie Jean by Michael Jackson.
What techniques have you used to make your backbeat more unique and interesting?
I have used techniques such as syncopation and drum fills to make my backbeat more unique.
You can make a backbeat with a 1/16 note hi-hat pattern to make the backbeat more interesting.
We first created the backbeat, then we added hi-hat 1 and 2. Then we did syncopation, adding a drum fill, adding other drum sounds. And that's how we made it sound different and creative.